Maayong hapon, good afternoon. So right now I'm about to paint my barbecue because it's proper rusty there, so I'm gonna try to save these. So I've been cleaning it already, just a little bit. That's the inside, so I clean a little bit of it. Later on I'll properly deep clean it. So hopefully I'll be able to save this. So that's the rusty part. And underneath as well, it's rusty. Okay, so I'll be using I'll show you the paint dye bolt. The spray paint. Right. Sorry about the clouds there. Today's quite nice, even though it's cloudy, but that should help my washing. It should dry. Let's start. So I'm gonna be using this rust oleum stove and barbecue paint. A quick drying formula. And so in color black, of course. So let's see how it's gonna look like after. Thank you. that's the result. Not too bad. I mean, the main thing is to remove the rust on top, which you can't see now. So that looks definitely a lot better. So I use one spray paint. I could have bought two, that would have been better. But we'll see once it's dry how it looks like. If it needs another coat, I will buy another spray paint. Okay. There you go. You can still see a little bit, but it's a lot better than earlier. Hello, mga amigo, mga amiga. So, I'm gonna do a second coat. Here you go. Of course, I'm using the same paint. finish, guys. So I'll show you the result. So after the second coat, that's how it looks like. Looks a lot better. Hello, mga amigo, mga amiga. So, I've just finished painting my old grill. I've done the second coat already on it. And the result, it looks a lot better. I'm happy with the result. It wasn't as smooth as how I would like it to look. But the main thing is, I managed to save my very old grill. And it's ready to use. Okay, so I just wanted to share that on how I save my old grill. Okay, thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you find this video interesting and helpful. Okay, so yeah, if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe as well. Thank you so much, and I hope to see you in my next one. Bye.